Sometimes you got a document like this, from internet downloads or by scanning a hard copy book. It may be okay to read such a book on your big screen laptop or a desktop computer. However, if you want to read it on a smartphone or a tablet and want to have a real book experience, you may need to cut this book from the center. And this video, I will show you how to complete this by just a couple of clicks with Adobe JavaScripts. This script, here is a script, contains two functions. Actually three, but we will just use two of them. One is cut left to right, and another is cut right to left. This file has been saved in this directory. You can see it's the root in the directory under Adobe installation directory. It is important to save it in this directory because every personal defined function saved in this directory will be automatically loaded when you start Adobe Acrobat. Now we open the document we want to process. Open the tool on the right side and the JavaScript debugger. Now we input this function cut right to left. We use this function because this book, which is a little different from an ordinary book, is that we have to read from right to left. It's a Japanese animation book, and actually it's a traditional Chinese version. So now we press Control and Enter to run this function. Now you can see a temporary file is created and it's solving. After a few seconds, we get a completely new document with a random name. Now, compare with the original document, we can see that the pages doubled. And now we have only one page per sheet. We save it on anywhere you like with a file name. I will name it file new and save it. Now we have a completely new PDF file, and you can transfer it to your mobile phone or your tablet. I will put the download link of this script in the description field of this video. And if you have any question, please leave comment or send me email. Thank you.